say hello to the bad guy. I get a couple rappers mad when I pass by. Couple bitches give me neck, I don't ask. Nah, I used to show them love, now it's all about a check. Yo, not again, is this a diss? She think she better than them, she ain't even verified. How she better than them? Who the fuck you talking to? I put an end to that shit. I was really with the shits before this internet shit. Speaking of internet, sis, same reason we'll record shit. Plus these niggas repost, that ain't your shit. Type of motherfucker that'll bring that shit to court quick. But I'm the motherfucker who would never play a short, bitch. Bando saying chill, bro, your name getting bigger. You let a lot of shit control you, stay away from these niggas. Having problems with the law, can't stay away from these niggas. Sit niggas in like they was blood and never changed up on niggas. But I told him I was trouble from the jump. Now these labels tryna say I'm so hood. But if I go back to the hood, I'll be back there for good. I'm a young bitch that's misunderstood. I told him I was trouble from the jump. Now these labels tryna say I'm so hood. But if I go back to the hood, I'll be back there for good. I'm a young bitch that's misunderstood. Yeah, I'm tryna put a rolly on my wrist. Don't play like you don't know me in this bitch. Every shot I throw, I'm scoring like I'm Kobe to a bitch. Tryna cop me something foreign, tell him throw me in that bitch. You see how a nigga feel and his feelings on lies. You can think a nigga real, but he really been lying. Where the fuck was niggas at when the bitch had to grind? Now these niggas wanna wave and I ain't giving them mine. Now everybody wanna beef, I can't keep giving them time. Cause I'm too cut and they too pussy just to waste of my time. Another crash, went back to jail, I know they sick cause I'm fine. Collect my cash and give them hell, can't put a bitch over mine. I told him I was trouble from the jump. Now these labels tryna say I'm so hood. But if I go back to the hood, I'll be back there for good. I'm a young bitch that's misunderstood. I told him I was trouble from the jump. Now these labels tryna say I'm so hood. But if I go back to the hood, I'll be back there for good. I'm a young bitch that's misunderstood. I got a lot on my back now. Nah. Don't want no feelings involved, can't get attached now. Nah. Can tell I've been through it all, just off the tats now. Nah. And straight hoes tryna throw that pussy back now. Nah. Damn, that's what the fame and the money do. Stay on your game, my bitches to get in front of you. Came in the game like I ain't dick sucking none of you. I came a long way from doing the things I wanna do. Bitches seem cool, that's only cause they in front of you. Fuck being cool, you better keep it 100 too. When it was me and you, you should've kept it 100 too. You can't judge me when I know it's bitches who done it too. I told him I was trouble from the jump. Now these labels tryna say I'm so hood. But if I go back to the hood, I'll be back there for good. I'm a young bitch that's misunderstood. I told him I was trouble from the jump. Now these labels tryna say I'm so hood. But if I go back to the hood, I'll be back there for good. I'm a young bitch that's misunderstood.
Tell me what the fuck you know about Castro.
Man, I don't know nothing.
Why the fuck you run there?
Cause I'm black. Fat.
Man, you know something.
Man, all I know is these donuts good. Want one?
Hold on. Hello? Who back in town? I'm about to get Sanchez on this one. You know what? Taking your big ass in anyway.
Man, I'm telling you now, I don't want to be here. I already know you don't. I know we here specifically to plan mama's funeral, man, and that's it. Ain't no parties, no girls, no hangouts, no nothing.
What time Mitch supposed to be here?
I mean, he said he'll be here in a minute, but he'll eventually show up, so I guess we can just head to the crib and meet him there, but that's what I'm saying. I'm trying to lay low. I'm not playing, dog. We about to do this shit, and we getting the fuck on, man.
Bro, not my daddy, man. Stop acting like my daddy, bro. Like, seriously.
I ain't acting like your daddy. I'm letting you know what it is.
I'm about to go to the stove. Can I do that?
Thank you so much for coming and picking me up. Like, I really appreciate it.
Girl, you ain't gotta thank me. You know I got you. What happened to your cousin? I thought him his little ugly-ass girlfriend was coming to get you.
Man, I don't know. His little punk ass ain't answer the phone for me.
Little weak ass. But anyways, we missed you.
I'm glad you came back.
Oh, I missed y'all too, man. But now I gotta find me a job.
A job?
Yes.
Girl, that ain't hard to find out here. Plus, I got you. They say your cousin got that bread too. So they say.
So they say. And you may hurt, but I gotta get it on my own. You know me.
Yeah, I know how it is, though. What you drinking on tonight?
Girl, the only thing I ever drink on, Patron.
You know that Patron do something, so you better be careful.
Okay. do something to your spirit. I know about it. But I'll be letting it go.
All right.
About that bitch, nigga. Don't call me about that bitch. Ain't you supposed to be over there slanging my dope, nigga? You calling me about a bitch that ain't putting no money in my pocket or your pocket? Man, fuck all that bullshit, dog. You call me about that bitch again, I'ma kill you and that bitch, nigga. Sell my fucking dope and worry about what the fuck you supposed to be worried about, bitch. The fuck wrong with these dumbass niggas?
Damn, watch where the fuck you going?
You just bought me.
No, I didn't. Can you just make me fucking drop this?
Alright,
have a nice one.
You sure she about to go to that party?
She said only a couple people gonna be there, man. Come on, man.
Nigga, what don't you understand? You could a well-known drug dealer. Anybody see your stupid ass to snitch on you, then what?
Well, had you have been there, maybe shit would've went different. But you was acting like a scary-ass bitch. So go on with that shit, man.
I ain't gonna tell you Chase that trash this time.
What about this? Fuck
that. Who was all that gay-ass bitch you was just arguing with at the store?
Girl, I don't know. Some little dyke with a slick-ass mouth pissed me off.
That bitch was talking too crazy. You should have came and got me, because I would have popped that bitch in her mouth.
I know you, but you know my cousin, a lesbian. I ain't got nothing against them. She just talked too fucking much.
Yeah, but that bitch needed a lesson learned.
Mm-hmm. I fucking agree.
Well, you going there to your little ugly-ass cousin with a new, his new-ass girlfriend, I said, hey.
Girl, I just so petty.
I'm just saying, you know, they're cute or whatever. God.
Okay, I'm a show, let them know.
Make
just
sure
for you.
You.
Mm-hmm. All right, girl, I'll see you later.
All right, you call me.
All right.
I'm in a waste management business. Everybody real good shit. You know me, I'ma
keep it 100. Bitch, I got a couple perks. Do you want one? All the hoes say I'm tripping. Yeah, I'm on one. So what's up with that pussy? Cause I want some. She gon' fuck for a babe hoodie cause she ain't got one. You ain't the real brick, man. Nigga, stop front. Stop calling like you really tryna cop something. Call my little niggas up, they gon' drop something. Got the Y3 joggy on. I ain't even jogging with the fog lights on. Bitch, and it ain't even foggy. Jumped out the black Benz looking all bossy. Get a nigga scratched off and it ain't even cost me. I'm looking for some oranges for the 42. Drunk as hell off this 1942. I'm in the club shooting threes. I don't choose these hoes. These hoes be choosing me. I'm thinking to myself, I'm about to Jimmy Choo me. I'm looking for.
What the fuck you here?
Hey, babe, where the fuck you been?
Hey, babe, where the fuck in there?
That's my sister.
What the fuck she in my shower for?
Cause she's taking a shower. We about to go out.
She need to put some money on this motherfucking water bill. Where y'all going?
Man, she can take a shower. Why you always talking shit? We about to go out to a little kickback or something.
She cleaning up. You cleaning your ass, clean your pussy. Where y'all going?
Man, we can't get freshened up.
Nah.
Man.
Sit your ass down somewhere. That's your problem.
Where was you at?
That's all my home.
Where you coming from?
I was the homies. Well, what's up?
Nothing. I'm just about to go out and enjoy ourselves for a little bit. We ain't gonna be going.
You be on some fuck shit, man. I know you do.
Man, why you? Man, no, I don't. You know I be chilling.
Hey.
I know you crazy as
well. Yeah, you know I am. Because if I had to pull up, you know what time it is, right?
Man, you ain't gonna be none of that tonight.
Yeah, I better not be none of that shit tonight.
I already know.
And you hurry your ass up out this shop.
Yup. You talk my shit, nigga.
Show
you hear me? Bank roll. Hey, yeah. You niggas pieces ain't hit.
Nah.
You niggas ain't getting chicken.
No.
Talking about scripts.
Ah.
Where them blues at, nigga?
At?
You all on duck couch. Broke his head, little nigga. Running off the mouth.
till you catch a shell, little nigga. I've been getting that cake. I've been chasing that pay. Still going to West V. Still fucking up states. Y'all niggas ain't doing it. Y'all niggas ain't.
I know he had too much to say.
Girl, you know he do, bitch. I just had to suck his dick up real good. Put that bitch on my
God. TMI.
Oh my God. Bitch.
Bitch, what is home?
Bitch, you don't know about him when you make that. When you hug, bitch, you vibrate, you make that dick. You know what I'm saying?
I'll be sure to keep that in
bitch, overdoing. I'm overdoing because I'm sucking good dick. No, I'm not. Okay. Teach y'all bitches something. For real.
I'm not about to play. This shit is funny.
It is. For real, bitch. You about to go on this party.
This shit better be right. Hoping some fine niggas in there.
Bitch, what?
Okay.
And I'm the one with okay. A whole bunch of money. You already know me.
Bitch, you always want the niggas with the money. You already know. That's right, though, bitch.
That man no lame ass party, bro, with some ugly bitches. Come on, now. Be for real. Bro, I know you, bro. They gotta be all bad bitches for me to even entertain
the
shit.
They decent.
Oh, you gonna be satisfied.
The fuck is decent?
Come on, now, bro. Don't do me like that. Come on, dog. For real. They straight.
Going down. Bitch, you better be shit, because I could have still been at home sucking dick.
Oh my God. This bitch that I ran into
at
the fucking stoke.
Bitch.
Chill, bro.
I know that. I was telling you about.
Chill, bro.
She do look familiar. Don't I know you?
Nah, you wish you would.
Probably do.
Girl.
Man, man. Anyways, Nicole, Montana, this Lucy.
Yeah.
All right. Hey, let me holler at you real quick.
All right.
Hello? She just got the shower? She what?
Y'all about to leave me back here with her.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. We're 2 feet away.
You owe me an apology anyway?
No, for what?
For bumping me at the fucking stove.
So?
What type of name is Montana anyway?
Girl, what? Just because you look like a nigga don't mean I wanna beat your ass like the bitch that you are.
Damn, you feisty. I like that. You gonna give me your number now?
Bitch, Lucy, she ain't even gay, bitch. You always trying to talk to the fucking
bitch. She got a mouth for her
bitch,
own.
Bitch,
no,
bitch.
No.
So, damn. Okay, I'll see you in this party.
I'll see you when I see you.
Man, I should come kill that bitch. But shit, my brother wanted more than I do. All right, look. Stay on her. Don't let her leave the hotel. All right. Bitch, you about to die today.
What's up with you? Where the fuck you go?
Who was it? This little hotel party. It was a little kickback.
Kickback? Where at? Loyalty.
They was at the Holiday Inn, babe.
You know how I feel about that shit, right?
That shit was weak as hell. I'm not like that. I know you crazy as hell.
You know I'm crazy, right?
I know.
You trying to get your fucking head busted.
I know I don't, but...
Yeah, tell me why
this little dyke bitch kept, like, hounding Montana. She tried to get on so tough. Bitch was irritating as fuck.
Dyke. What she saying? What her little game was? Let's try to kick a little something.
She tried. That bitch was, she was short as fuck.
Little bitch, huh?
Man, that bitch was dark skin. Oh, and the bitch had dreads too, babe.
Dreads.
Yes, dreads.
It's like every other dyke.
They should have asked about like every other thing.
Yo, hey, wow.
But
man.
She had, oh, and she had like blind hair on the ends of her shit.
Blind. Hey, you know, blind. What was her name?
Man, I don't know what her name was.
Somebody back in the day, man. Remember I told you about that one situation?
What situation?
You need to stop fucking drinking, man.
Wait, what?
So why you remember me telling your ass that bitch killed my fucking brother?
Oh my God, yes. I remember you. That's her, because I remember you showing me her pic back then. Oh my God, that was her, babe.
Yeah,
that was
man.
Definitely her.
That bitch got her motherfucking nerve come back around this bitch. But you know what? Watch how this shit play out, though.
Babe, don't go out there and do nothing crazy, please.
Fuck all that. That bitch got her nerve thinking shit sweet. Watch our shit get down, though.
Man, you get a chill. I should have never said nothing.
Nah, you ain't got. Don't worry about nothing. Just give me some ass and shut up.
Man,
you look pretty.
So
I need some. I'm drunk. You drunk. Give me some. Castro, man.
What?
Yeah.
That's her?
Yeah, that's her, man. That's her.
Wow, this bitch got a lot of nerve. Like, man, she bumped me at the store the other day.
She did?
And she killed my cousin, huh?
That's crazy, man.
That's real fucked up.
Tell me about it. Man, but you know what, though? You trying to make some cheese?
The hell yeah.
About 20,000.
Hell yeah! What I gotta do?
Might sound crazy.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Leave
go
with your bullshit.
Yeah, yeah. Call her what you want, call her what you want. I need you to make her fall in love with you.
That's it?
That's it. Can you do that?
Well, you know I'm not gay.
Nah, but. Listen. All you gotta do is just bring her to the crib, and I'll take care of everything else. That's it. Something simple. You can have now. You know what I'm saying? Can you do this if I
so
get money?
So you're telling me that's $10,000
right now? 10 G's. You gonna blow on some weave, make good
like. Oh my God, I don't even smoke weed.
I said weave.
Oh.
Nappy head ass.
First of all, don't come on my fucking money.
Anyway, here.
Thank you.
Don't snatch.
Don't worry about
if it. If I be an Indian giver here.
You ain't gonna take shit back. Excuse me, sir.
Anyway, like I said. Handle that, man.
I got this.
Cause she thinks she's sweet coming back around here.
Trust me, I got it.
All right.
Not this nigga, dog.
Hey, what's going on, man? Michael, where? Damn, my guy, man.
What's up?
Long time no see, bro. Alright, respect that, man. Some real shit, man. I'm sorry about your loss, man. For real, man to man. I'm sorry about that shit.
what I'm saying? Basically, just try to chop it up with you, see if there's anything I can do to help you, bro. That's all I can do, you know?
Ain't shit you can help me with, Ice-T.
Ice-T. Listen, bro, actually, I can, man. Cause on some real shit, bro, I'm gonna just keep it funky with you, dawg. That shit wouldn't even happen to your mom, bro, if you wasn't into that bullshit you was into, dawg. You know what I'm saying? Listen, I know your sister killed Castro, bro. And I know you was there, nigga. You know what that mean? Accomplice. What's that, bro?
I mean, since you know all this shit, sound like case closed to me, you might as well just lock me up.
Case closed. Listen, man, you got priors, dog. Priors for B&E, that's for one. For two, nigga, we all know you've been around this bitch stretching niggas out, bro. With that shit being said, nigga, keep playing, nigga. I had this bitch looking like CSI Detroit, nigga.
Sir. Nothing about no deaths, no B&Es. So if you want to have that conversation, you need to have that bitch with my motherfucking lawyer, bro.
A lawyer?
Yeah.
Your lawyer?
Yeah.
Nigga, you can't afford no fucking lawyer, dumbass. Your lawyer? Nigga, you ain't got no pot to piss in and no window to throw it out of. Nigga, once these niggas find out you back around this bitch, it's gonna be bad, boy. For you and your little sister, nigga. I don't know who y'all think y'all be trying to protect and all that bullshit, but bro, they gonna get her ass, put her in that trunk, bring her about some animals. Some animals, nigga. Some animals, nigga, and I'm praying it ain't gonna be me. You know what I'ma do.
You fucking sick, y'all.
Sick. I'm sick. But y'all motherfuckers went around here big bully and ain't wanna talk to nobody and all that shit. Look, bro, I'll be giving away my card all motherfucking week like I'm Hallmark or some shit, nigga. That's my card. My name is on that bitch. Call me, man. Okay. Before it's too late.
I need you up.
Quit smoking that weed too, before I come arrest you for that, motherfucker.
Pussy.
FaceTime picture, what they want with her? Boy, shut your mouth when I'm back, no. Niggas get talking, I'm acting up. Niggas talk to shit, but shit ain't enough.
Yeah.
All my bad, niggas asking us.
Bitch, I ain't lacking in these streets, I'm on top of niggas. Niggas, bitches, and they feelings wanna block a nigga. Pop it in my feelings, quick to slide down that. Shit. But I'm watching niggas, the biggest watch, I ain't gon' lie, it's that life I live. My mama say I gotta change the way this life I live. Niggas quick to catch a body for this life I live. Niggas doing all day for this life I live.
This nigga together, man.
This nigga tripping, bro.
Nigga, run off with my work.
We can't let no nigga snipe for real, bro.
Yeah.
You know how they say you put that shit one time, nigga.
Hey, are you ready?
I'm here, man.
Come on.
With the fed, they on me cause I'm fed. All hundreds I heard tripping, playing with the dead. I done had too much pussy, not to smell a pussy.
Voices in my head, I be talking to the dead.
A lot of shit ain't adding up, ain't y'all tired of lying? My shit ain't adding up, my chopper steady multiplying. Keep it funky, who the fuck really dropping shit? The feds really on my ass, cause I'm dropping shit. Pay cost your rent, bill 300 bucks. I can fuck your bitch, bitch.
What you mean you ain't got that shit? Nigga, where the fuck that shit at, nigga? You know you ever feel lead, nigga? You know what that lead feel like, nigga? That shit burn, nigga. That shit burn, nigga. Huh? Man, take me to that shit, nigga. You said that already, nigga. Where the fuck that shit at, nigga? And what? What the fuck you mean you ain't got shit, nigga? Man, where the fuck that shit at, nigga? Man, what you mean you don't know what I'm talking about, nigga? Man, take me to that shit, nigga.
Young dog, my young dog. Baby, I got it. Ain't the motherfucking track star of the year. Running off with shit, huh?
Running off of shit.
What?
I'm sorry, run off of shit.
What?
I ain't got shit.
Shit, fucking up. Fuck you, say?
I ain't got shit.
You ain't got shit.
Hell no, I ain't got your shit.
Hold on.
Fucking tough, huh?
Hold on. Let me get this shit right. You mean tell me I front you some shit? Tell you to flip it. Are you telling me what again?
I told you I ain't got your shit. I don't know what the fuck you talking about.
How you know? You won't play Jeopardy, huh?
I ain't playing shit. I told you I ain't got your shit.
Give me one more time. Where my shit at, man?
I just told you I ain't got shit.
You don't?
Well, I ain't got shit for you, the bitch.
I really need a job. Like, I need a new start.
Yeah, I know how that is. Where you from?
Chicago.
I got some family out there. You know Boo-Boo?
Who?
Nobody. That's not everybody.
Well, what y'all do out here for fun? Like, what's y'all tenant spots?
We got a couple places. We got a few places.
Okay. I can show you around. All right, well, I don't really like females like that, but I'm in no position to turn down a new friend, so I'm on Santa.
Okay.
Just hit me up whenever you can.
Okay.
And please put in a good word for your boss friend.
Yeah, I got you.
All right. What's your name again?
Shy.
Yeah. All right.
Okay. Thank you. Have a good one. Okay.
This shit check, not with nobody. You don't really be on shit. You don't slide down no blocks. You don't pop at no bitch. It ain't even real beef. Y'all just some internet. Couple killers who be down to ride. And if I want your soul gone, then it's homicide. A couple killers who be down to ride. And if I want your soul gone, then it's homicide. I'm tired of playing with you motherfuckers. I'm tired of playing with you motherfuckers. You too close to my Jimmy Choo's. And keep on talking, she gon' end up on the city news. And every time you see me, I be looking spiffy new. Man, using land you can't do what these winners do. Huh? Man, I'm the dyke they don't like. I'm the dyke they wanna fight. It's all talk, no bite. Homicides all night, we switching lanes in the bike. To see the right beat it with his right for the night. Huh?
Yeah. Hey, bro,
put
money on her fucking purse.
Please don't shoot me. Just take whatever you want. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. Just take whatever you want.
Yeah, get all that shit, bro. Got it.
Hurt me.
Yeah, get all that shit, bro.
Man, that was all my fucking money!
Man, what you doing over here?
Man, shut up. Where your friend?
Friend?
Yeah, the one you was with the other day.
Oh, my cousin?
Oh, that's your cousin?
Yeah, why?
Because Montana wanted you to give her a number.
Why? Y'all want some BS.
Is you gonna give her the number or not?
Montana not even gay.
Yes or no?
Yeah, man.
How close is y'all?
Somewhat. Wow, what the fuck going on?
I mean, it ain't nothing for real, but you don't need to hang around her so much.
Yeah, now I need to know what the fuck going on.
All right, look. You remember a few years back, right? When that spy had got shot up and the plug had killed the fiance, the baby, and like a few other people?
Yeah.
You know that was your cousin right there killed him? And that's Sean's older brother.
Y'all think I'm about to give all my cousin number? The fuck is that?
Hush me.
Man, I need a big bag on top of this.
Man, I swear you better not say shit. I swear to God, it's in your best interest.
It's 15K?
Man.
What's up, man? What's up? Man, what you got for me? Look. What the fuck is this, bro?
Proof, you wanted proof.
Bro, I can't even see her fucking face, nigga. Nigga, this shit could be anybody, bro. What the fuck is... Proof, nigga! I need proof that it's actually her, nigga.
Nah, I can't do this shit, dog.
Bro, you gonna be fucking doing another man in jail if your ass don't give me what the fuck I need, nigga. How many times I gotta keep fucking telling you, nigga? I need proof, dog.
Man, that's my fucking sister, dawg. Can't fucking betray her, man.
Oh, but you in the whip, nah. Nigga, get the fuck in this car, nigga. Don't fucking move, nigga. Close the fucking door, nigga.
I'll tell you something, bro. Listen, nigga, you either gonna do this shit the easy way or the hard way, nigga. I'm not gonna keep playing these little pussyfoot-ass games with you, nigga.
Proof, nigga. Real proof. Take your punk ass out there till you get some shit, nigga. Don't come back to me unless you get some real shit.
Fuck-ass
motherfucker,
you
know,
probably.
Hey, man. Shit, man, you know how my temper is. Hey, hold on. You see that little bitch right there?
Man, go pull
her. Ice cream. I'm about to get this.
Go get her, bro. Go get her.
Ain't no loan, bitch, I did it on my own, nigga. Ain't had no spot, I use my phone, nigga. Don't call me now because I'm on, nigga. It seem like everybody love you when it's beneficial. Not showing love to anybody who ain't beneficial. It seem like everybody love you when it's beneficial. Not showing love to anybody who ain't beneficial. I'm my own, nigga. I did it on my own, nigga. Don't call my phone because I'm on. You wasn't coming to my shows, nigga. You wasn't buying lavish clothing, nigga. Y'all wasn't trying to promote a nigga. It seem like everybody love you when it's beneficial. The whole city fucking with me because I'm beneficial. They praying on my downfall, that's why I keep a pistol. And a bunch of magazines like I just pressed the issue.
What's going on? I'm chilling, some Chilling up for the night. Not for the rest of the night, I know. Slid on you because I got a number for you. Man, who? Montana. Man, quit the bullshit, dog. Straight up, though. She gave me her number to get you. Man, you lying, dog. For real, she ain't want Dakota to know she was gay. Man, you want to slide her number right in my phone. You need that, huh? Hell yeah, man. She fine as hell. I feel it. We your mama funeral?
Man, I don't even know, dog. We still trying to come up with all the money for her fucking funeral, but I do know I want to bury her next to my grandma. Speaking of, I gotta go visit her gravesite tomorrow.
Shit. Well, shit, that's what's up, man. I just really slid on you to give you that number.
Man, I appreciate that shit, bro.
Be that's safe good. Out here, man.
Man, good luck on what you know I am. Grandma, she been fucked up, man.
This bitch right there. Fucking Lucy. Bitch ain't gonna be Lucy. I get through with her ass.
I'm Officer Sanchez. You all right?
I don't know
you. That's how we planned it. Listen, man, I'm here just to ask you a few questions or whatever, you know. You know somebody by the name of Castro Supreme? That ring a bell to you?
Actually, no.
Don't try that shit. I'm going to just tell you now. Because I got a lot of intel on you, my baby. You know what I'm saying? all them burglaries and shit that happened last year. I know your fingerprints are all over that shit. That's why I'm here. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, you know it. Why you ain't arresting me?
That's why I'm here. I'm trying to give you a chance. You know what I'm saying? Talk to me. Because you know Castro, the one I was just asking about?
No.
The one they thought y'all thought y'all killed? You poo-poo and Ray-Ray and all them motherfuckers? That nigga ain't dead, baby. That nigga ain't dead. He alive. So you know what that means, right?
I don't want
to. I mean, that motherfucker's gonna deal with you. Now, my thing is, I'm from where you from, baby. This the city. You know what them niggas gonna do to you when they get their hands on you. So if you fuck with me, talk to me, I can help you out. I can give you a deal, all that good shit. I can protect you. That's all I'm saying.
Listen, I'm fucking trying to talk to my grandma. You wasting my fucking time, for real.
You know what? I had a feeling you was gonna try to do all that tough shit, so that's cool. Look, here go my card. That's what I want you to do. Give me a call. You know? That's all I'm asking. Give me a call. We can talk it out. Talk it out. Help you out. You know?
Alright.
Alright?
Nigga, I said alright.
Lucy Daniels. Ain't that a bitch? Alright now, Lucy. Alright, Granny.
Girl, thank you so much for giving me the job. Like, I was out here in broke bitch.
Oh yeah, you already know.
I already know how that should be anyways.
For real.
Should I wish somebody would fucking help me with a job? I need one.
Oh, who got you smiling? What's his name?
It ain't like that. Like, we just exchanged numbers.
So you do like Michigan, huh?
I mean, yeah, I like it. I ain't really got out much until now.
Yeah. I mean, shit. Well, I was about to go out, so okay. Let's have some fun.
Kind of check on you a little bit, see how that eye doing.
Real motherfucking funny. If I sit straight, how can I help you today?
You know, you got a friend that's back in town. You ain't hurt?
I ain't got no friends around this bitch.
You ain't got no best friend?
Nah, you ain't hurt.
Lucy, that don't ring no bells to you?
I ring no bells, man.
So y'all wasn't robbing motherfuckers and jacking niggas and stealing this shit?
Rob? I ain't never robbed nobody in my motherfucking life, man. You got the wrong motherfucking house, cuz.
But you did kill Lil Mike Mike in them days. Lil Mike Mike, don't nah. Don't try to act like you don't know shit nah. Lil Mike Mike. Cause we got the surveillance cameras and all that shit. You know them green lights flashing over these gas stations and liquor stalls? Oh, niggas ain't getting away with shit nah. Yeah.
Listen.
Yeah.
Listen, I don't know no motherfucking Mike Mike. And number two, if you had surveillance, you wouldn't be here asking me shit now, would you? Look. Now either get your head cussed or get the fuck out.
Look.
I told you I was on my way out the door. Now you just being rude.
Look, let me turn this off. Let me just tell you what I want. I want you to kill Lucy. I want you to kill Lucy. I can make all that shit go away. That shit I was just talking, all that little Mike Mike and them robberies and all that, I can make all that go away. I just need you to kill Lucy.
That shit crazy. What? A motherfucking cop telling me to kill somebody. That shit wild. I know y'all bitches were crooked, but I ain't know y'all was that crooked.
Look.
Listen. Hold on. First of all, you come in my house, you
fuck all that. Listen, I can either get you for this motherfucking first degree murder, or I can get your ass for these burglaries. No, you ain't gotta move and do all that gangster shit. Or I can arrest you for having this fake ass trap house. Now, nigga, you take the motherfucking choice. I'm not gonna keep playing this nice cop shit with y'all motherfuckers. Nah, you either kill Lucy, or you go with me. And that's that. Hold on. Now you can answer.
Take that cheap ass tape recorder, that dirty ass gun, and get your stinking ass out of my house. Like I said, it's either you gonna arrest me or get the fuck on. But you ain't got shit against me, so I ain't worried. So get your bitch ass on, bitch.
Thought you was gonna say some shit like that.
Get your pig ass out.
No, no, look.
I ain't got time.
I'm gonna leave you my car, you know? Cause I know you're gonna change your mind when these motherfucking numbers hit the fan. You hear me?
You don't understand.
Call.
I ain't calling shit. Get the fuck out. Like I said.
Officer Sanchez, baby. You know the name. Fake ass truck.
Don't slam my motherfucking dog.
Bitch, I'm gonna break this motherfucking dog.
Like he can't get out, so soft ass.
Bitch.
Hop in the coupe and I stand up. On the race to get the bands up. Ain't no rap nigga that I fuck with, friends with, or a fan of. Ray fam like damn blur. We up forever like canned goods. We was supposed to be good kids. Getting money, fuck the plans up. We just try to make a movie from these blues like the dudes in the strip club. We just try to make the moves, break the rules, make the rules, no bossed up. No pluses in the costume. All these sacrifices cost us. Now we riding in the forums. And we watching for informants. All my niggas in the big time dope dealers. All my niggas in the big time dope dealers. We try to get it from the mud. We show love to who we love. We got love from the blood. Niggas was real before the drugs. We ain't never needed. We was never greedy. I was in and out the game like a robbery. You can't shine with me. If you ain't mild with me, bitch don't smile with me. You wasn't on the mile with me. Watch for the dope, watch for these hoes, watch for these haters. Watch for my mom when I'm on the ground, cause niggas be haters. Throw on my mind, that's all the time, I call the vapors. I'm on my line, that's all the time, cause I need paper. Niggas lie, they ain't like mine, we really saviors. Jesus, little brother, come from the...
So listen, what made you give me your number?
Because I found something interesting in you, obviously.
So, you know, I don't stay here no more. I used to. I'm only in town for a funeral.
Why'd you move?
I got into some trouble.
What kind of trouble?
I don't really want to get off into all that right now.
Well, I just moved here from Chicago.
Chicago to Michigan? Why?
Well, I lost my job. I lost my apartment. My mom told me to just move here.
Oh, man. I'm sorry. I don't really want to get off into all that right now. How about this, though? I'm going to go bust your ass in bowling.
Bust my ass? You're not gonna bust my ass. I'll bust yours though.
Let's make a little bet.
All right, bet.
If I win, we're going to date of my choice. If you win, you know, vice versa.
A date, huh?
Yeah, a date.
All right, cool.
I called you last night.
You called me?
Yes. I was at the hookah
lounge. Yes?
Yeah.
I was out on a date. Well, not a date, but I was out with someone.
They got a little boo on you, didn't tell me.
Well, she's not my boo, but...
She?
Girl, yes, she.
Oh, my God.
It's kind of hard to explain. Between me and you, my cousin paid me some money to get close to this girl for him, and that's what I'm doing, getting close to a girl.
Mulatto.
Well, a few years back, she killed my cousin, and she back in town for her mom's funeral, so my cousin paid me to get close to her so he can basically kill her or whatever. And I mean, I'm in no position to turn down that type of money, so fuck it.
It's your family.
Yes.
Gotta get it how you want.
Yeah, exactly. Well, what about you? You got a little boo or something?
No. I'm out the love scene. I had a little situation back in the day, but I haven't really been into nobody ever since I got shot.
Shot? What do you mean shot? Like, what type of shit is you into?
Being a hoe.
I did.
I don't know. I was dealing with two girls at once. Fell in love with the new one, even though I was already in love. Ex-girlfriend, but she was a broke-ass bitch, so.
I'm dead. Well, one big-ass, messy-ass love triangle.
Right. Hey, babe.
Hey.
I'm about to go meet an OC for maybe an hour or so.
For what?
Just for us to talk.
Talk about what? What do y'all have to talk about after all that stuff happened?
I mean, I'm just catching up with her. That's all.
Catching up about what?
To see how she's doing, how I'm doing.
Why do you care? You still have feelings for her?
For Lucy?
Yeah.
Not at all.
I don't believe.
Okay, I'm just about to go.
You're not going.
Why not?
Because I said so.
I'm not about to do anything stupid.
But I don't believe you. Like, why? You can put yourself in danger going over there. No, you're not going.
Put myself in danger with who? Lucy?
Yeah.
You forgot I saved her.
Okay, I don't care. Anything can happen.
Okay, well, yeah. I'm about to go. I love you, and I'll
see you. No, you're not going. I love you too, but you're not going.
Lauren. Really?
Yes.
Give me a kiss. I'm about to go.
You not going.
No. Why?
Because I don't want you to go. I keep telling you that.
Okay, yeah. You're making this a big issue. So yeah.
It is a big issue.
You gonna make me stay?
Yeah.
I'm fucking with you. Lay next to you. Cause you know you got me.
Cause you know I'ma fight right back. I'm little, you ain't know I put it down like that. But real shit, I ain't think that you could pound like that. Me gripping on you harder every single time you struck me. Plus I felt you going deeper when I told you that you stroked me. It's official, I'ma squirt a scream, scratching, gripping covers. Promise you can beat it up, I guaranteed you not gon' hurt it. And when you done, round two, put your face in this. You know you can never stay away from this. Got a whole lot of power, don't play with this. And you a lucky motherfucker if you tasted this pussy. Cause all I wanna do is be here with you and lay next to you. Cause you know you got me.
Alright, listen. Me and him gonna do this one. You pretty much, you just stay in the car. Make sure no police and shit come. Whoever in that car right there, that's what we about to hit.
Sucks for being him.
Yeah, girl, what you doing?
She'll call you back. It's already loaded.
What bank you with?
Let's get this.
Let's drive to it.
Shit, dude. What the fuck? Why the fuck this nigga recording this? The ATM robbing that one bitch. Dog.
fuck.
What?
The fuck you mean? What? We just killed somebody, dog.
Bro, she seen your face and my face. You about to do what? You about to seriously do that shit?
Dog, why the fuck?
Bro,
man,
your crystals all over her. Are you serious?
Why the fuck are we even here doing this shit, man?
Bro, how is we gonna get back home? You complain about everything like a
go.
Man, fuck you, bro.
Shut the fuck up and get in the car. This shit is stupid. Glad you finally came through. Like, right?
I know, right?
Hell yeah. Like, you all on your phone, rude ass.
Not bad.
You gonna come over, man, crazy, you on his phone, you entertain me or your phone? Which one you wanna do?
I mean, you standing up and all, so what are you talking about?
So what you saying, I'm gonna sit next to you?
No, you can stand right there.
Where's Miles? I'm gonna sit next to you.
So where your girlfriend at?
Right here.
Where? Oh, me?
You gotta see it, bro. Yeah, you girl. Fuck
oh,
girl.
Okay.
Twitching and shit. What's the hell wrong with you?
So anyways.
Anyways, what? Anyways, matter of fact, I got it. Damn, this is a good week, smoke?
No, I'm kind of feeling sick, so.
Sick?
Yeah. Right?
Yeah, give me no fucking cool.
It's the cold. Come on now.
That's even worse. Shit, swine flu going around and shit, man.
It's not
you?
A cold.
But look, let me ask you something. I was in the hood, and my man showed me your picture. So when I seen you in the mall, I said, damn, I should get on this trip, man. Because I seen your picture on the gram.
A like, picture of me?
You.
You
like,
sure
right,
is me?
You. Ain't this you? Let me
I highly doubt it's me, but yeah, you can show me.
Well, I ain't got in this phone. It's in my other phone. Anyway, I talked to my man. He showed me your picture. He asked me a question about you. He said, well, I've seen you and shit. I'm like, I ain't never seen her before around here. Not around here.
Of course not.
Right, because you from where?
Well, I'm from New York, but I came back here for a minute.
Well, a minute.
Yeah.
What's it been? How long?
Just for a few days for my sister's birthday.
My sister's birthday.
Yeah.
You turned up? Hey.
Something like that.
You twerking and shit?
No, I don't got ass, so I don't twerk.
So anyway, back to the story. I was kicking on my mans. Showed me a picture. And he said, she might be some interest to you. She might know a little something about a little shindig that went down. I said, for real? Bam, so I find out, he told me, see you in the mall. I said, damn, here she go right here. Tell my mans. I'm like, here, now you here.
What's the moral of the story?
Moral of the story, let me ask you something. Next, quick question. Quick question. You know
what? No, I don't. Actually, I think I should leave.
Where you going? I'm about to start. You don't know him?
No, I don't.
Wait, where are you going? Relax. Where are you going? Where are you going?
I'm about to go. Get the fuck off of me!
Where the fuck are you going?
I don't know him! I don't fucking know him!
Where Lucy at?
I don't...
I'm gonna ask you where Lucy at.
I don't fucking know! I don't know him!
I didn't ask you about him. I said, where Lucy at?
I don't know. I haven't seen her.
So you must know him because you said that shit first. So you shot my brother?
No.
Yes, you did.
I don't know him.
You're turning stupid, bitch. No man, bro.
This my last fucking time coming to your rescue, and I'm not fucking playing. Period. I don't want to hear shit you gotta say. If your new bitch can't come to your motherfucking rescue, then you don't need to be with her.
Why you always speaking to her?
That's the fucking problem now. Why am I here?
Because you're doing your job.
No,
now.
She need to do her fucking job. That's your bitch. She's supposed to be ride or die, right?
She doing her job.
No, the fuck she not. Because I'm here, she not.
So you my ride or die.
No,
period.
The fuck I'm not. Listen, we not together. Listen. We not fucking none of that shit. I'm not about to keep coming to your motherfucking rescue.
You can though.
No, no the fuck we can't.
No, we can.
No the fuck we can't. Don't fucking touch me.
I can touch you if I want to.
This the last time and listen, I'm not playing. Ain't no listen
all
shit.
All this shit. You wanna it don't argue
that's
now?
The problem now. Why am I here doing
just
anything
do this
for
bitch
you?
Over here. And you want to argue. This bitch in Canada floating somewhere and you want to argue.
That's not my problem. That's your problem.
Pull off
that's
I
your new bitch problem.
Shit,
that's not my problem.
Man,
don't call me no more. This
you
want
to walk?
This ain't walk where?
Shut up.
Nigga, you'll be riding shit. That bitch with her.
You know what?
Ain't no way, nothing. I'm not playing with you.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Keep it up.
Just come drop me off flat out. I don't want to
say no more.
Shit.
Say no more fucking more. Had enough of this shit.
What?
Hey.
Girl, whatever. So, when am I gonna see you again? You know,
since you won that little bet
or whatever. Hey, go ahead and make a right over.
Where are we
going? I gotta go do something real quick. Turn up in this alley.
Huh? Hello?
Fucking no, I just got caught in the crossfire. I was just walking and
that's,
talking.
That's for damn sure.
Yeah.
Man, let me see this shit, dog. You know your stupid ass can't go to the hospital, right?
What the fuck you mean? I got fucking shot.
Nigga, that's why I told your ass to stay in the crib, nigga. And that's why your black ass gonna wind up dead.
Man, chill out.
Shut the fuck up.
You shut the fuck up.
This
nigga acting like somebody fucking daddy as usual.
Dog, what the? Your stupid ass got grazed.
I ain't get shot?
Nigga, no, simpleton.
Damn. But this shit hurt like a motherfucker.
I bet, nigga. This nigga dumb, dog.
Should I call her? Should I not call her? Should I call her? Fuck it, I'm gonna call her.
That's the best I can do, dog.
Oh man, I'm not about to put no fucking pad on my arm, bro.
You use it for blood any other time.
Hello? No, I can't hang tonight. I just got into some fucking...
Hang? Who the fuck is that?
Man, please shut the fuck up, dog. Come on, bro.
Nigga.
I can send you my address. You can, yeah, you can come later.
No, the fuck she can't. Fucking dummy.
I don't know what I'm doing, bro.
Obviously not. You up?
I seen my address.
Idiot, dog. Oh, yeah. Look at this shit. Tampa police on the hunt for a pair of TV stars now. So this shit stop buffing.
That's that Metro, man.
Yeah, it is. No, that's the Boots, but shit, same thing.
We are working with TPD right now to see if there's any...
surveillance video from a pair of attacks at Bank of America.
Nigga, but we still long, dog. Everybody know we here, man. They know that's us, dog.
They gotta prove it's us.
All right, who gonna prove it's us, man?
Man, y'all niggas dumb. Y'all feeding off this shit.
Shit beautiful.
Man, it's hot ass, bro. Y'all some idiots, dog. I don't even feel like being around none of you niggas right now. Patch yourself up, dog. Get out my way, man.
Hey, man, let me go with you. I'm on the
too. Man, watch out, dog.
That nigga's a crybaby. You like my pet?
Always.
Mr. Officer. Who you talk to about me?
Finished it.
What you got me now?
I finished that paperwork. I got you. You
get it. Sell the toilets now? Hey, but look, though. Your girl ain't
dead. You see, I ain't said shit to you yet.
But we gonna start this?
I'm telling you now. Because I really ain't got no motherfucking time, no patience for no bullshit. Now, that was my boss I was talking to. The job need to be done. So, I mean, what the fuck you coming in this bitch eating hot Cheetos and shit like you bought that life and ain't telling me what I need to hear?
Look, she ain't dead like I said. Now you talking to me all types of sideways like I don't got 2 legs or 2 feet to walk the fuck up out of here.
The fuck you mean she ain't dead?
Like
you got
said,
a problem killing her? Motherfucker, you ain't had no problem killing motherfuckers last year and all that. What the fuck you wiping for? Scarface?
Nah, you doing too much yelling and spitting, but that's beside the point. You don't know what the fuck went on last year. Was you here last year? That's beside the fucking point.
What the fuck happened? She why you didn't shot. Get your job done?
Granddaddy came out with a rifle and all types of stuff.
And you couldn't kill his old ass?
You want me to kill the granddaddy?
What the fuck? The nigga about to die anyway.
They had a, man, they had an ancient ass gun. I'm about to play with that, man.
Look. Ancient. I got a new ass motherfucking gun. Keep playing. Keep playing with me.
You gonna body me
keep
up.
Playing with me.
Listen.
Alright,
cuz.
Yeah. Hold on.
You about to what?
Make
a
real quick.
Oh, okay. You said, hey, did you, how close you is to completing that deal?
Somewhat close.
What do you mean, somewhat close?
Man, it's not that easy. Like, she kind of hard to get to. We only been out once.
You got words, so she's not
hard to get to. We only been out once, but I am going over there later on.
Okay. Hey, well, you know what? Bring her through. Tell you wanna smoke, you wanna drink. Yeah. Yeah, that'll work. Tell her you wanna smoke, you wanna drink, you wanna fuck, you wanna do something.
Okay, I got this, Sean. Let me do this.
Hey, I'm just saying, man. I gave you some money. I need this play to happen. You feel me? You think it's just sweet around here, man?
All right, cuz. I got you.
Nah, man.
I got you.
That should happen. I'm gonna think you on her side.
Man, all right.
You're on the outside.
Bye. Love you.
All right, yeah.
See you later.
They lost, man. I'm saying the same shit, man. I want my money, though. I ain't tripping.
Who the fuck?
So, when I
that?
Call you,
who told you that?
It's when I call you.
Who
so
told
the fuck you calling me with all these goddamn demands? Crooked ass cop.
Hey.
I'll call you when I call you. You
hey, hey!
Stop all that damn yelling. I'm gonna kill yourself.
Oh,
fucking damn.
This bitch.
What? Train God. What?
You niggas weak, running scared to the cops.
Yeah.
This sucking and shaking hands with the ops.
Thick.
Talking bands, them your mans, give them props. You ain't never had a chance, it's a plot, nigga. Bum bitches acting bougie, can't hang with me. Ain't no bar shoe workers, stuff them things for me.
What the fuck is Santa is
that? Don't even worry about all that. How close are you to bringing her down?
Man, I can't do that shit, dawg. That's my fucking sister, that's my family, man.
Life in jail without parole? You really think she'd do the same thing for you?
There we go.
Shit. She did leave her girlfriend to die a few years back.
Man, that's my sister. That's my blood, dog. I hear all that shit you saying, but I'm straight, bro. I'm straight, man.
When you facing life, everybody fold. You think she give a fuck about you? She don't give a fuck about you? Give me some evidence.
I know you like that. I know you like that.
That come out to track.
I know you like that. The way I fuck you so good. I know you like that. Girl, I know you like that. Don't fight that. Sex game so crazy. I know you like that. Girl, gon' divide that. Gon' divide that. I swear your pussy super wet. I know you like that. Girl, I know you like that. The shit I like that. The way I fuck you so good. I know you like that. And I'm a dog. Now let me beat the kitty up from the back ass. Now let me eat the kitty up. Getting nasty. Now let's tear the same up. I'm in the crib all night. No games, no rushing. Girl, I'm home at. So can I fuck you to the moment? Which picture girl, we all own that girl.
Damn. Mm. Mm-hmm. Sorry, girl.
Anything, daddy.
How was your day?
It was cool. I'm tired. How was yours?
This is long.
Yeah.
Business as usual.
Making money.
You know what size, man. As long as they body tense and shit.
I got you, man.
What kind of stuff are you into? Like, who just walk around getting shot?
I mean, they got the shooting. I was walking from the store, and I got caught in the crossfire.
Wow. And what happened?
Anything else?
Yes. Why are you so secretive? What do you do?
Secretive?
Yeah.
I mean, I ain't secretive. I just don't be letting people in.
Well, I'm not people.
I rob people for a living.
Why? Like, what good is that?
I mean, my brothers got me doing this shit, so I just feel obligated to do it.
Have you ever killed somebody?
No. But, yeah, I have.
That's crazy.
Anywho.
Yeah, anywho. Would you like to, go to my house?
Why?
Netflix and chill. Shit. Fire sticking dick. I mean,
what we gotta do all that for when we here? I could just fuck you right here.
Oh, you can't, huh? Put your money where your mouth is.
Oh shit, you talking that talk that I like
first. Okay, you real though. It ain't even all just about the money, you know that.
Yeah, give me some.
Like that, girl, I know you like that. Don't fight that. Sex game so crazy. I know you like that. Girl, gon' divide that. Gon' divide that. I swear your pussy super wet. I know you like that. Girl, I know you like that. The shit I like that. The way I fuck you so good. I know you like that. 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 The way I fuck you so good. I know you like that.
Yanni, all white buckles. I got these hoes wanna fuck me. This bitch shaking ass. She must have heard my name was Lucky. This bitch so thick. She got some friends from Kentucky.
K-Y.
I called them hoes over and told them come and fuck
me.
I got rich dick. It's like McDonald's. Bet you love it. Cause after I fuck, I'ma kick you out cause I ain't cuffing.
Get off,
these
bitch.
Hoes know what's up. They know my name. May McLovin, but she loving my crew. And she like
I know
what
you
we
like
do.
That shit.
Girl, don't hide that pussy. Divide that pussy. Bust it open. Got this bitch skipping school playing hook.
Come on.
Cause after I fuck, this bitch gon' know I ain't no rookie.
Hell
and after I fuck, I'ma roll over, smoke this cookie. Offset roots on the farm, bitch, I do it.
I do
this
it.
Bitch can't get enough, but she like the way I do it.
I do
she
it.
Told me let's roll over and shoot a new movie. So when I turn on some Marvin Gaye, then we fucking a jacuzzi.
I know you like that, the way I fuck yourself.
I gotta go.
Why?
I just gotta go. If I stay, it's gonna be bad.
Come here.
No.
I'm waiting for it.
I gotta go.
You for real about to go?
Yes. Seriously? I gotta go.
You not about to leave for
real. I'm about to go. If I stay, it's really gonna be bad.
Bro, I will never get no pussy in my own movies, bro. You leave it for real?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God. Man, walk your ass in the, man, walk your own ass to the fucking door.
Ooh, okay.
That's some hunt.
Yeah, I was calling you last night. I wanted to hang out.
I know, but I had to handle something.
So in other words, that means you was with your boo last night.
Girl, yes, but I had to leave fast as fuck. Like, things escalated quickly, okay?
So in other words, that means you got your son.
No, but if I had a state, nosy, yes.
You like this girl for real. This ain't no fling.
I do, man. And it's like, it's so irritating because how can you like somebody that killed your cousin?
Well, how you know she didn't? Like, put a name or a face to this person. Like, I need to know. Like,
okay, well, her name is Lucy. And I don't have any pictures of her right now, but yeah, her name is Lucy. Tell me about it. Like, it's super fucking deep. And I don't want to go through with things no more, but I didn't already took the money. And I don't want to let my son down. So at this point, it's setting stone. But I just can't go through it.
Yeah, I don't know what to say about grandma.
You want to the back?
Yeah.
Can you grab that shirt for me back there? Okay.
I'm glad we was able to get her a funeral
today.
About time.
Man, hell yeah, because after all that shit, I'm tired as fuck, and I'm ready to go back home, man.
Home? How the fuck we get home? We spent all the money we had on her funeral.
One more leak and we good, right?
Dog, how fuck long are we gonna be thieves, bro?
As long as it takes to get back home. What the way we got?
Not that hot-ass ATM shit.
I knew you was gonna say that shit, bro. That's why I got something for us.
What?
Why don't we rob that one nigga? We robbed back when G shot him at his house. Y'all know he the big dope man, now that his brother gone. And he don't know we back in town.
Talking about that same bullshit y'all just got out of.
No, listen. That could work, because I can easily get the play down on that.
Right. And same bullshit, but now we got you, bro. Should it be much better.
You want to get home, right?
Don't
you? Yeah. Okay. You don't do anything to get fucking home, man.
That's what I'm saying.
All right, Seth, do whatever you got to do, bro. Do that shit and get the fuck on.
Done deal.
See you later, okay? Go in there. And when we get done talking, I'm taking McDonald's and you go to grandma's. It's good? Alright.
What's going on with you?
A lot, man. Shit, what's going on with you? What happened to you last night, man? You texted me, but you ain't seen me in location, you know? What's up?
Well, I took the gun you gave me, and I was just gonna do it myself.
Oh, really? But. So what happened? She did? What's up?
Man. I don't think I can do this, Sean.
What the fuck you mean you can't do this shit?
I just don't think I can do it.
What the fuck you thinking too hard?
Oh my God.
You think you doing too much thinking and not enough action?
Please don't be mad.
Man, I gave you some money for you to do some shit. Why you ain't handle that shit, man?
I'm sorry. Like,
sorry ain't fixing shit. This bitch killed my motherfucking brother.
I know, your cousin. I understand that, but I don't think I can have this on my heart.
Fuck your heart, man. It ain't about all that shit. This nigga killed my brother. Your cousin.
I understand that, but it's just, I can't do it. Like, it's hard.
I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. Listen here. You got one more week to do this shit. We need one more week. You don't handle this shit, I'm gonna handle this shit. My own hands, my way.
Oh my God. Okay.
And if you don't handle it, you going too.
You getting dealt with. You getting dealt with just like she gonna get dealt with. Wow. Cause y'all motherfuckers playing. I think you like her. You starting to like her.
No, it's not about me loving her.
I see how you dressing different. Yeah, I see all that shit, man.
What you mean?
Cause don't lie to me, cause
I'm not lying to you about anything. It's not a change. I just can't do it.
Hey, you lying.
Wow, now I'm alive.
But you got a week.
Now I'm alive.
You got a week, man.
All right.
You got a week.
Okay.
I'm about to play this fucking game with y'all, man. What the fuck is wrong with you?
When you say you get shot. God. Master Flow, got the master flow. Master Flow, about the master go, about the test and go. Master Flow, gonna mess you up with the master flow. Yeah.
Master Flow, she don't smoke pre-roll. She been laced before. I don't know, but once I fire this up, she gon' smoke for sure. Making plays, don't forget the bass, don't forget the bass. Pilot control, don't forget Kid F, don't forget Pilot Ridge. Making plays, don't forget about Dave, don't forget. About right, don't forget about rad, man squad, nigga, I wasn't supposed to be entertaining, laughing at my pain.
This fool is so good, look at you, girl.
Man, you know they call me Chef Boy Rock B, so I had to hook it up.
Girl, okay, okay.
Listen, okay. Though, you know I'm about to be leaving pretty soon, right?
Yeah, I know. That's why I don't want to get close to you. I know you're leaving.
You can always just come.
Girl, I am not about to go nowhere with you. I don't know you like that.
You ain't gotta say it like that. Love ain't got no time limit.
Oh, now you love me, huh?
I ain't saying all that, nah. But I'm saying, like, I feel different about you. I ain't never felt this way about nobody.
Aw, I feel the same way, too. And honestly, like, I haven't really felt like this in a long time about nobody, but I can't fall in love with you, Lucy.
And why is that?
I just can't, like, you wouldn't understand. Stuff is just really complicated right now.
You a man.
That ooh, was... you tried it. Is your sister a man?
You ain't gotta do me like that. I'm just saying, I mean, listen, you might as well just come. It's way more peaceful where I'm at, though.
I cannot. I just can't.
Man, you on some bullshit, man.
I'm sorry, but how about this?
How about this?
We just focus on the now.
The now.
With me and you eating this good-ass food that you prepared for both of us.
Okay.
I'm not even trying to do all that with you. I just came over here to tell you I'm sorry for your looks, for one. For two, the person you dating this cousin is with the person you killed. How the fuck did you manage to do that, dumbass?
Why are you keeping tabs on me, man?
Now
I'm
keeping tabs on you.
Yeah, I mean, you know.
So you really think I'm walking around this bitch like, hey, who's fucking Lucy? Anybody know where
Lucy
is?
It sounds like it.
Yeah, okay. Now you feeling yourself. Stop putting on
me. Man, I don't believe shit you say.
Okay, then say that. Don't say I'm keeping
tabs. You set me up.
I never set you up.
Bro, you cheated on me. You fucking was there in the end and everything, bro. Okay. Fuck you, bro.
Yeah, I cheated on you, but I never set you up, my nigga. And let's not forget, you are broke. How long was I staying real with your ass? How long was I staying down, holding your bitch ass down, my nigga?
Bro, nigga, I was breaking a nigga's crib for us. What the fuck is you talking about?
Oh, shit, you ain't breaking the right one, my baby.
Man, you gotta go. Like, I'm gonna beat your ass, so
well, that's come on, get your love. You mad? Don't touch my phone.
What up, baby?
What up? Where the fuck you been at?
Man, I had to make a couple runs before I had stopped over here.
Man, look, fuck all that. You get my week?
Oh, shit, that's what the fuck I forget.
Damn, you can't do shit right, man.
I forget.
I'm already having a fucked up day, and then you come and make that shit worse.
My bad, I forget.
Man, I'm over here trying to take a nap and shit, motherfucking police.
over here popping up at the crib and shit.
And what they say?
Weird shit, pissing me off.
What they say?
Man, they talking about Lucy back in town. And then they ain't even the killer part. They talking about some, if you don't kill her, they gonna kill me type shit.
But he paid his cousin to kill her.
Who the fuck is his cousin?
Montana.
Who's Montana?
You don't know who Montana is?
No, if I just asked you, who the fuck is Montana?
Oh, that's his cousin over here. I mean, I'm so fucking tired of playing this role. Look,
just chill. Just keep playing that role.
Man, this shit's so fucking irritating. I wish you would've just killed his ass that day you shot him.
Look, I got some shit up my sleeve.
Get the fuck out, man. Play with me. Don't play with me. Do not fucking push me out.
Just go. Where he keep his money and shit at?
In my house, in a safe. I think that's it.
But look, I need you to do me a favor, though.
What you want me to do?
I need you to take that shit. We gonna get the fuck on. We gonna bounce.
Oh my God. Man, how long is this about to take? Man. I'm like so tired of playing this.
You so fucking impatient. Look, I told you, look.
Killed that nigga myself, like, on some real shit.
Y'all ain't told like that. Look, I told you I got you. Every time I told you I got you, didn't I? Mm-hmm. Didn't I, hey?
You always had me.
You already know. Hey, wait. What's this shit in your head, bro?
Hey.
Hey, I want that shit gone by tomorrow.
I don't want to see it now.
I don't
want to
look at that shit.
Y'all need some help?
Damn, we just walked in here.
Okay, and I was just doing my job.
We don't need your help.
Okay.
So listen, I don't think we should rob that nigga no more.
What? Why not?
Shy. Shy.
Oh my God, what? What's up? What up? What's up?
What's up?
You tell me.
Because,
I don't know. We still got that lady bank card that got the
millions of dollars. Man, that shit been tracing cancer, dog. But why don't you want to, though?
I got a change of heart. Like, we can rob anybody else. It ain't got to be him. Like, it could be anybody
else.
No,
we not about to rob nobody else. We not about to do no ATM shit, no petty shit. We doing him and that's it, man.
Well, y'all gonna do that shit on your own.
I'm not doing it together.
Exactly.
Like I said, y'all do that shit. I'm not doing that shit, man.
Sis, man. We need you, man.
Go begging after her.
Please, sis. Shit. Ain't nothing gonna go bad, nothing gonna go wrong. Hey, you're gonna be shutting doors in my motherfucking face. Hey, man, she got me fucked up, bro.
I've been busy. I mean, I do got a life. What the fuck you mean, busy doing what? Am I fucking?
Ooh, you tried it. Sorry to bother you.
I'm saying,
but don't worry about it. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
I'm not worried about it.
Well, we can just shut the fuck up now.
No, you.
No? How about you?
Bitch, the fuck took you so long? You didn't bean your face to sit on the couch?
Girl, okay? No, I wasn't
thinking. Thinking about what?
Packing my bags and going back to Chicago.
Girl, take me with you. All this fucking drama here, it's all this bullshit.
That's all it is drama. Like, same a new every start day. Would be good for you.
I need a new start. Take me to Paris or something, I don't know.
Bitch,
like.
Oh my God, you're so extra. Anyways.
So I was going on with you when you came back to Michigan, staying with your cousin for his ugly ass girlfriend.
That's great, right? Shut the fuck up.
fuck up. Why is you so petty? Oh my god. No, but he be disrespecting the fuck out of her. And on top of that, he got me setting up that girl Lucy.
Setting her up?
Girl, yeah, setting her up. Like, he want me to get close to her so that I can kill her or that he can kill her, whichever ones come first. And honestly, I can't do it. So I'm about to give him his money back, and I'm getting the fuck on.
Shit. I think you could do it if you really wanted to, but... You done got pussy whipped already and shit. Now you like her, so I don't know how that's gonna work.
First of fucking all. Ain't nobody get pussy whipped. I do like her. You know, she a little decent little bitch. But I don't know. I just, how can you like somebody that killed your cousin?
True. Pussy do something to you though, so. I don't know. Maybe you should just go ahead and pack up. Leave. Shit get real bad for the both of y'all. You don't need that type of shit in your life, man.
I agree. I'm just ready to go. I'm going back home, so.
So? I don't give a fuck.
What you mean? This might be the last time you see me.
And this is the part where you kill me, right?
What?
Yeah, I know you're supposed to kill me. I know you was paid to kill me because I killed your cousin last year, so kill me.
I'm not gonna do it.
Why is that?
Because I can't.
Listen, everything I felt for you was just gone. Everything you felt for me was a fucking lie.
It don't even have to be that way. Man. Like, Lucy, I'm sorry. Like,
I don't believe shit that come out your fucking mouth.
I gave the money back. Man. I did not know I was gonna fall in love with you. Why you keep pushing
man,
me?
Man, listen, bro.
What's gonna happen to my cousin house?
Man, fuck you, dog.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, ain't we all sorry?
Is equivalent to an addict with an addiction to the strongest drug, couldn't get enough, irresistible, oh my gluttony for love, it's self-destructive in a way, cause though you're bad for me, the thought of starting over so scary. And it's easier said than done. Said it's easier said than done. Silly of me to think that you could ever love me the way I love you. You don't have the heart. Some people aren't fit to play the part. But there's something so contagious about you. Cause when you kiss me, you're so convinced.
These shit that come out your fucking mouth, man.
You can believe me. I swear. Like, I did not know I was gonna fall in love with you.
I advise you not to be
a
your cousin
around
like that.
What you mean?
Man, listen, I'm sorry. Said it's so. Easier said than done. Sometimes I think you love me. Sometimes you be pretending. It beats me being lonely.
How I hate all those idle silent nights. Whoa. And it's
fuck with that nigga no more. I don't know where he at.
Man, listen, dog. You about to get your fucking brains blown the fuck out. Where the nigga at, bro?
I don't know where he at, but listen to me. I know who killed your mama.
Nigga, what you just say to me?
I know who killed your mama.
So what up, man?
What's up? You got everything ready?
Yes, man. Why you keep asking me this shit?
You know how you be. You got your money for the house, the plane ticket. Make sure you throw that phone away before we get on the plane. All right. Okay?
Okay.
I'ma see you in a minute.
Hey, handle that. I don't wanna have to fly back, dog.
I got this. Trust me.
You always talking about you got this.
Whatever.
Take too long to do
whatever.
Shit.
Whatever.
You ever been looking for your keys?
You should have. You don't have no keys.
This motherfucker.
This Keisha, that bitch ain't got no fucking money. Just always mind the whole fucking
money. Girl,
you know who that is. Yes.
Yeah, you know who it is. Big daddy.
I'm gonna call you back, bitch. Alright.
I'm gonna
have at you.
We on the phone with.
Damn, that was lazy. Why you keep
that? Don't cut some way on me. I'm gonna talk my shit. That's why I got this mouth up. Okay?
But chill.
I ain't chill with that, man. You come chill. What's up with you? Hey, come on out here, man. Come on. You're playing dangerous with me, man.
Sure, fuck you. You been
what the fuck you on, man?
Oh, shit.
Sean. Sean. Oh my God, Sean. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Sean. Hello.
Hello.
Oh my God. Where's you at?
Shit, on my way to Miami. Why? What's up?
Lucy killed Sean.
You said what? Oh yeah, I already know. Cause I killed him. Dumbass bitch.
Oh my God, this bitch, wow. Sean, Sean, please, God, Sean, please, get up. Sean, Sean.
Give her up, or we can bring all y'all down. I mean, shit, it don't matter to us.
Man, I'm straight on that shit, I already told you.
Man, you better figure something out, man. I promise you, life ain't looking too good for you. Pretty
I
boy like you.
I thought about it, man. I thought about it, bro. I'm straight, nigga. That's my sister, that's my blood. I do anything for her, bro. I'm straight. That's my answer.
You really think she care about you, huh? She gives two fucks about you. And you about to sit down and do life for
nigga,
her?
I give two fucks about you, bro.
About me? You give two fucks about me. Well, I'm the only one standing between your ass and jail right now.
Tussie, actually, you not, nigga. Fuck.
Nigga, what?
Nigga, you fucking heard me.
Oh, you got balls now, huh?
Yeah, nigga, I got some big balls. I'm tired of your fucking shit, nigga.
I see how you'll be in jail then, huh?
I don't give a fuck about jail, nigga. I give a fuck about me and my fucking family.
Hey, yeah, every nigga say that until they in that
nigga,
bitch.
Guess what, nigga? I mean that shit. I ain't going in that bitch.
Yeah, okay. What's stopping me from blowing your fucking head off right now?
Figure that shit out myself.
Yeah, I think I know.
I know who killed your mama.
Who killed your mama?
That crooked ass cop Sanchez and his people.
He playing with me like I don't fucking know that you killed Lucy mama.
What the fuck you talking about?
What the fuck you talking about? You know what I'm talking about. I know all about you killing Lucy mama. You keep fucking playing with me, I'ma call your boss.
What the fuck that got to do with you supposed to do?
Yeah, I know you talk to the police too, nigga. But I know you ain't told on me.
Hell no. You know, damn well, through all that bullshit, through all this crazy shit, bro, I got your fucking back. We ain't gonna end up like that, nigga, man. Get the fuck up out of here and stay gone.
You think you're hurting me, bitch, you can resort back to violence. And I don't mean
to be violent, but I can cause a riot. They put it in a nigga's world like my name was Maya. Tribulations, repeat the slight hate up in your friend. Congratulations, can nigga just be hating? I just be patient, cause I see the greatness. Say, I see the greatness, can leave a nigga faceless, leave a bitch brainless.
I just had to tell you, I'm sorry about everything.
Yeah, me too.
I mean, we can still be friends.
No, I'm sorry about killing my cousin back in the day. I know I'm gonna bring him back,
but
I'm sorry.
Well, here you go. It's money, what you think it is.
Man, I can't take this money.
You can, and you will.
Thank you. I appreciate you.
No problem. I owe you.
I guess I'll be seeing you soon.
I guess so. So, like, do we hug now or something? Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right. My homies bought cocaine by the whole thing. And now
we chill off in the islands with the greatest climate. Let's just off these niggas right now.
Nah. It ain't time yet. They gonna get what's coming to them, though, for sure.
Shit. If it was up to me, time would have been up.
She put a hell of it up simply cause it's nice. Get a superstar chain, had to plug that bitch with ice. Niggas hurt me like time, time and again. Can't count on one hand, y'all a whole lot of friends. Y'all, I cannot pretend, just here to make ends to the end. Getting M's with my mans while we skirt off in his Benz. Like, they swear I'm getting money like them drug dealers. Think of hurting me again, it'd be my first killing. I used to buy gold chain just to hide the pain. My homies bought cocaine, buy the whole thing. And now we chill off in the islands with the greatest climbing. You think of hurting me, bitch, you can resort back to violence. And I don't mean to be violent, but I can cause a riot. They put it in a nigga's world like my name was Maya. Tribulations, repeat the slight hate up in your friend. Congratulations, can nigga just be hating? I just be patient, cause I see the greatness. Say, I see the greatness, can leave a nigga faceless, leave a bitch brainless. Whatever, it don't matter. Up the stainless to your anus, man. I'm walking like I'm famous, never feeling shameless. Drinking till I'm wasted, way up until I'm painless. My exes were so basic, now they see I made it. Leave them hoes.